So as the guard of honor marches off,